There's a light upon the mountain.
On November the 4th, 1960, founding pastor Dale Smith and his family gathered just north of Camelback Mountain to help erect a sign for the planned New Methodist Church in Paradise Valley.
Mom always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
In dead of winter, at the stroke of midnight, January 1st, 2000, elevators may stop. Heat may vanish. Credit cards and ATMs may cease to function.
Savior's birth.